Malacañang maintains the mega vaccination site set to be built on reclaimed Nayong Pilipino grounds in Parañaque City will only be a makeshift facility. This amid concerns from the public the deconstruction of the facility would lead to destruction of the ecosystem and the cutting down of over 500 trees.
Yung tatayo po dun sa Nayong Pilipino, ano po yan, makeshift, hindi po yan permanente. Para mga tents lang din po yan, parang yung ginawa rin na mga tent facilities para ginagamit na COVID isolation facility dyan po sa Nayong Pilipino na lupain din sa reclamation area.
The palace earlier told the Nayong Pilipino Foundation Board not to block the construction of the facility and interfere with the government's pandemic response. The Nayong Pilipino Foundation, however, stresses it is not opposed to the move. But Nayong Pilipino's former executive director, Attorney Lucille Malilong Isberto, maintains the state-run park operator requires strict compliance with its laws before allowing the construction of such a facility on reclaimed government land.